During the inspection, it's extremely important to be looking at the flue pipes for the water heater and the furnace. You have different options, single wall, B vent. And in this case, what they did here, as they come around this furnace, they used a corrugated metal piping. When you do that, it has to be listed and labeled by a listing agency. This appears to be not the proper flue pipe for venting of mechanical appliances.